A lot. You should never not do the Tran. Doesn't matter how bad you're doing it. Any amount of sticking to the ground with triple tap A is gonna be way faster than being in the air. No, that was such a good beginning. Even better than the last one, by a little bit. We can just gain time everywhere, though. That's the thing about this track. Again, really? Ah, bad. That wasn't too bad, but not good. That was a little bit weird and slow. Almost messed that up again, but I didn't, because it's a bad MT to miss. Honestly, this track is amazing. Just like test her focus so much. Alright, this is better than my other rounds. I don't know what this lap will wind up being, but assuming I don't choke the rest of it, I should have a chance at world record with a really good Tran. Alright, let's go. Again, I messed up. Damn it. 2 out of 3, I messed that up. Lost a lot of time after that good Tran. It's not looking good. I actually have no idea what paste this is. I'm assuming it's not world record paste, but... it might be. Oh my god, I PR'd. Oh my god. So close. Already. Damn. That train on lap 3 was so good too.